top 10 celebrity reactions. At number 10, it was just earlier this month when the Greek freak, Giannis Antetokounmpo, jumped over Tim Hardaway Jr. and tennis legend, John McEnroe, looking like a real cool hip kid there with the hat turned back. Couldn't believe it.
I'm surprised he didn't drop a "you can't be serious."
Yeah.
At number 9, Sir Paul McCartney, he just wants a t-shirt. He just wants a t-shirt. He gets one comes up. He's ready for it. He's ready for it. Oh, it's coming. It's coming. This one's mine. It's mine.
Oh.
I had it.
He's like a billionaire.
It's mine.
The tea is mine.
During 2010 slam dunk contest, we had the Bulls mascot, Benny the Bull, doing a little single ladies there in front of Jay-Z and Diddy. They were not
loving it.
Yeah, I mean, Jay-Z, he nearly laughs. Yeah, a little smirk there. Diddy's not feeling it.
At number 7, Justin Bieber looking cool.
What in the world is in that hat? What you got in that hat?
That's where he keeps
then
his
Then it gets real strange, this odd water drinking technique. What's going on there? Real high elbow.
That is a very high elbow. At number 6, Vince Carter, 2000 dunk contest, pulls out the elbow dunk. Everyone was like in shock. Shaq and Steve Francis, Jason Kidd, and Batman! Michael Keaton was flabbergasted.
At number 5, Chris Rock, hanging out.
With David Spade.
With David Spade. He's trying to talk to Kobe. He's trying to talk to Kobe Bryant, who will not have any of it. Just totally ignoring.
In his own.
Number 4. For celebrity reactions. We had to give Drake his own pack here because, you know, he's Raptors ambassador of some sort. Remember when he got into it with Kevin Durant? Just pointing at him. Yeah,
I got your tattoo on me.
Who can forget this moment when he was in Holiday's ear trying to help the Raps get a 5-second count on the Bulls. You're not gonna get in. You can't get in. Not gonna get in. Well, 5 seconds.
He did it.
Oh, right. He's pumped.
That's the defense.
Nice defense, Drake. Yeah. And then in the playoffs against the Pacers, Stuckey falls out of bounds, and there's Drake.
Oh, man.
With the very sarcastic clap right in his ear. And there's a Canadian Garth Brooks behind him.
At number 3, Rihanna, game 1 of the 2017 finals. She made it clear she was cheering for LeBron. Bows to him. Throws up the rock symbol.
Oh, yeah.
Throws the dab. Yeah. And then she was reportedly yelling brick at Kevin Durant at the free throw line. Whoa.
Whoa.
He talked trash to her once, and then right here as well, she's right behind him. Gives her the look.
Yeah. This was the finals.
Yes. Rihanna getting into Kevin Durant's head just a little bit. Didn't work, though.
At number 2, it's known as the Spike Lee game because this was game 5 of the 94 Eastern Conference Finals. Reggie Miller and Spike Lee going at it. Spike giving him all he's got. Reggie caught fire in the final period, went for 25. Yeah, threw up the old choke sign to Spike in the Knicks.
Oh, he got humbled somewhat.
Yeah, Spike just had to sit down. Whoa, don't read lips.
At number 1, Jack Nicholson, a compilation of the Lakers superfan, because he's given us so many moments. 2009 finals. How can you call that on Pau? He was quite angry.
Straight up.
He gets more intense in the playoffs. You can't see. Yeah, that's right. 2012 Western Conference semis. As the referee goes by, you were behind that play. Yeah, you were. 1991 NBA Finals, he flips the bird to Scotty. Just scratching his neck.
It's like that G. Adams apple.
Yeah. It's like Bernie Lomax from Weekend at Bernie's.
And the 2004 slam dunk contest. Just making fun of Chris Anderson's hair. Hey, I like your hair.